Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring or you don't move! Come on! You waiting? Come on already! Let's go!
Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Ha! Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever ask hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach god beaver. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What's it gonna be this time? You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? What you need? What'd you forget? Make you something? Now go shoot something in the face for your old pal, Brock. You think what you want?
Don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got somebody behind there?
Come on, you don't break up.
Yeah.
adequate.
You know what's adequate? That foot bump is getting shit.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand. Wait. We're back here again.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here.
I think we can go through here.
This way. Wait there.
Ah, more of those. Good.
Ah.
sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
One more for the collection. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down! You could freeze those gears if you wanted to. Like anything. That's right.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Hinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Go!
I'm out of breath.
Where to next?
Here. What does it say? Nornir. Look here.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Where to next?
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. The wild boar's hide is thick.
hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. There's Draugr here, too. They must have been fighting. Ah! Another one!
Oh, prepare yourself! Here. It ran under.
I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy.